Everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today video is going to focus on Alcoa stock. It was one of the stock that we have covered in a recent video, and this was the biggest one in terms of revenue. We thought let's have a look at them first, and after having done the analysis in them, we got actually this is a pretty interesting company with lots of interesting plans for the future. They want to grow their business significantly in the different ways that they want to achieve this. So we can easily see that the stock was trading at $7.64, at $0.21 losses with 2.68% negative loss. In 5 days time frame, the stock was trading at $0.74 losses with 8.83% negative loss. In 1 month time frame, the stock was trading at $74.85 losses with 90.74% negative loss.